Introducing Optelos, a visual data management platform built to digitally transform, streamline, and automate asset inspections. With demand and strain on the electrical grid expected to increase in the years ahead due to extreme weather events, aging infrastructure, and regulatory pressures, utilities need new methods to help meet these emerging challenges. Our vision is to enhance the efficiency and effectiveness of asset inspections and data collection to enable actionable operational insights by delivering a comprehensive AI-driven asset inspection capability. The Optelos platform captures, organizes, and analyzes multiple asset data sources into a unified database, enabling ready access to critical infrastructure information for in-depth analysis and insights. By leveraging new technologies, the platform empowers workforces to more easily identify asset conditions requiring repair before they become service impacting, improving SAIDI and SAIFI while increasing customer satisfaction. Within the platform, all data is geolocated and organized by territory and feeder, providing reliable data access for improved asset insights and team collaboration. Optelos stores and organizes detailed information and imagery on all grid assets, such as towers, poles, insulators, manholes, transformers, and all other transmission and distribution infrastructure. The platform provides deeper, real-time insights into the state of health of all distribution assets by combining drone image data with AI analytics, automating defect detection, and making maintenance programs more efficient. For maintenance teams, Optelos has the potential to dramatically improve inspection efficiency while keeping them safe. Teams can capture drone inspection images, then upload them for AI processing for automated defect detection. Once validated, work orders with specific assets and GPS coordinates are created to address the issues. Vegetation management teams can use uploaded imagery by feeder line to locate and prioritize trimming jobs and send imagery and GPS coordinates to the trimming company for assigned work. The platform can also be used to help with third-party attachments to poles by validating that lease agreements are in place for all communication lines. During storm response events, field teams can capture drone imagery to gather a complete view of what damages have occurred to specific feeders and present to groups to plan and execute emergency response actions. The platform also has the ability to manage other forms of inspection data, such as LiDAR scans for vegetation management programs, 3D digital twins of power generation facilities, and serve as a consolidating platform for data from other asset information databases. And this is just the beginning. Optelos is partnering with leading utilities to deliver new features and functionality to further improve operational performance, reduce costs, and provide better asset insights. Optelos, combining visual data management, workflow automation, and AI-powered analytics to streamline utility asset inspection programs for lower costs and improved operational performance.